Factual guest. I bid you welcome, puppet of Geppetto. This is our first face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. I admit, I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood? I know all about those alchemist cowards. Hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liars? You must answer. The question is simple, but I repeat. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech. Or the... Are you a puppet? Or a human being? Which one are you? Are you a puppet? Finally! You understand! We may be trapped by Ergo, but they have locked us in the prison they call puppetry. I learned this through blood and revenge, revenge and blood. It's the only thing that truly drives me. And it was so much fun. Even if you're lying right now, even if you don't believe your own answer, the truth is clear. Proof is in. Well, these moments of clarity are enjoyable. Now the rhyming, it helps me maintain focus. It was fun while it lasted, son of Geppetto. The play is over. You don't have to go home or straight to hell. Though that would be my choice. Aren't you curious, huh? Don't you want to know? Oh, time is all I have left. But your time is limited, Geppetto boy. This tower is absorbing all the Ergo in Krat. It was built in this precise location, but it's not even about me. Who are you, either? Deserve powers from impossible. Her knowledge is endless. She is more... And you see, she has so my bother. Well, what if I made a puppet of a human, the way they made humans of puppets? The play. Your eyes are sharper than your wit. You found the... Wasn't it a sight to behold, huh? I learned from, thanks to him and his surprisingly low pain threshold. Humanity sullied its own sanctum long before. But I'm an artist. Murderer is a word the humans use to... I have to admit, sullying that... Even now, the memory is enough to make... The play... Benini. Oh, a beautiful fool, but a fool nonetheless. A mere slip of a boy when I... And did he... ever thank me for making him an orphan with my bare hands? For giving him everything he has on a silver platter by removing the dead weight holding him back? Of the many, many I have committed since, the Beninis, they have to be my personal favorites. They didn't go there to take revenge for what his parents did. I mainly just wanted to slaughter them because... Oh, what a... great memory. And so I didn't. I'm not a machine. I have free will. I made a choice in the heat of the moment. And it was a choice. If the child survived, would he be traumatized for life? Become a coward, a vengeful puppet-hating bigot, a despairing wretch? Would he remember the devil that orphaned him before his eyes was, not surprisingly, the alchemists and people? Thanks to them, I get to see Manini endure twice. Oh, it's so satisfying. Manini is one of my... I suppose I can return this. I've held on to my little soup. The play is... The play is...
No matter what,
sir, welcome.
At the house of a...
The toy. The toy my parents made me.
You've met him, Arlecchino.
We had just watched one of my favorite films, I remember. I begged them to make...
If I hadn't, would my parents still be alive?
I've always blamed myself. So I hung on. I hung on to the Grand Covenant. You know, in many ways, I envy you. Your strength.
Thank you for this. Talk about closure.
I always welcome friends.
You're here.
Hey, I didn't think we'd meet again. I've just come back from the Relic of Trismegistus. And I had no idea it was connected to the... It was grim work out there. I found the real Alidoro. He's dead. Probably died heroically, seeking one last score. I buried his body and collected his belongings. It's a tragedy. He was a real professional. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so you would know. Is this weapon any good? If you're worthy, I'll give you Alidoro's weapon.
Apparently, I must remain in this room.
Be careful out there.